Bye.
Hey guys, I'm Connor. Welcome back to another episode of Rayman 2 Revolution. Last time, we did the case, and this time, we're just hoping that someone does not call us. That's just yet. Fire Factory, level sanctuary. Something I probably should do is like, what can we do like? That's not a. Yeah, he got his ears. And yeah, I've been at FK. Rainbow Creek. We need two signs. Like, it's kind of stupid. Like, it's kind of funny and stupid at the same time. Like, really. Yeah, we got this is the Power Factory, which not. I wonder if we'll ever see him again. No. No, we don't. Those are the only times we'll see him. They're exclusive. This game. I'm expecting something. Why are so many signs here? Yeah, I know we could have gotten lost if we didn't play any other version, but if we played any other version, we would play this version. Because it's Rayman. Is it spooky? That's actually a kind of lie. I like this place to some extent. Not entirely, but I don't dislike it that much. What sounds over there, but not over there. I like these slums stuck here. Who collected these slums and put them here? Are the bars? Is it the bars? Because they're not real lazy about it. I could have done some real harm.
Help! Rayman! The pirates have got me!
Basically, the switch spear, and see the switch spear, and you see the switch spear, and the switch. That there's a thing, and two of left. Where are we? Is it? Just a circle, square. Oh, the fire. The double player it is.
Just out a new weapon on me.
Too bad. I saved you.
It's a trap.
Oh my god. Yes. The bitter tank. This is a new boss to this game. To this version. They are over, but this is the first one. Bitch. At least we had it once. Wait, is it just me or just it's music? To me, it does not feel like it belongs in this game. Oh my god. Okay, so is it a version exclusive and it's PS2? And Russian Clank is also PS2. Computer is PS2, as a matter of fact. Oh my god. The attack for us in Russian Clank Remake 2. Easy peasy, let me please put this. What? This reminds me of a fusion of an Octorok and a Barrel Pirate. Do you see it? Can you see it? Those who are seeing this right now, can you see it? Because just look at it. This looks so much like a Barrel Pirate. It's got the eyes. Anyways, this should be the last one, as long as I don't miss. You're gonna bring us this plan. Worst henchman ever. Like, why could I just... I'm like... What's supposed to, like, stop him? Because... Like, for all... Like, we're facing soon, like, at the... Arena's, like, strongest gunner. Yeah, okay. Okay. Where's the lum? Sanctuary. Here's the leaf. Yeah. Name confusion aside. Yep. Switched the names. I don't know why we did that. Because it made sense in the original. Here it doesn't make any sense. And yes. Should I just do this? Yeah, I'll just. I think I've got enough time. Easy, that was hard. No, it's like this is not completed by you, like this is its own level. Like it could be set in the by in the nearby. Because it says the marshes and look, we got barrels. I've got the wrong reason. Those were present in the older version, so it's not that far fetched. And it's not dun, 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 dun. There's an urgent ring nearby. Yeah. I'll take Pokemon Go. Yeah. I love it. And what? Keep it noisy. Can't some people just can't they just get do something else and just spam into. I know it's a public group and I didn't turn off it. Like, I got it. God Gambit. There's a sanctuary. Probably it's just. Okay, it's not recreated. Like, however, this is supposed to be beneath, and we're supposed to go up, I suppose. Okay. However, I think in other versions there are. I can go fist here. It should be at least in the other versions, but since I don't know. In the other versions, this used to be a room full of eyeballs. Perfect. Yeah. Another boss. Oh man, I've found two bosses. In this game. I didn't know the part. Look at the eyes! Oh god damn, the eyes! Yahoo! And... yeah. No, just... what's all in? With music. Which I personally like, because it's just so mystic. Captain Khan approves this music. And also approves silence. I kill you. Chips. Okay. Oh, okay. Somebody better call immediate Circassian. Raymond is sexist. It's a vagina in the ground. He wouldn't surprise me much. He would do that. No one's as big of an liar as Anita Sarkeesian. Yeah. There we go. You probably know what my opinions are around. Because actually, I am a gamer, and she's even said she's a gamer, and sometimes she is a gamer, so. Yeah. Quite a good tactic. Okay. But anyways, I'm just jumping here. What? Oppressed square. What? Excuse him. I guess there's nothing we can do. What's in there? I guess we never knew. A concept, at least. It seems like a concept to me. You hiccuped your way into the slumber, and then you. Do I get that? I'm going to get the cage. Okay. Xbox Series is exclusive. Don't say exclusive. That's it's me. It's me as well. Be. Now what? I will come back here at another time because I think why. I think another reason. As. Rock's bad. I actually do a level. I think I probably should go in my opinion zone.
What do you think?
Because I've got my already not my game theory. Not this is all I'm going to be about the really episode. So. Cause who really watches these? Exactly. I did a bad. I fell into the 2D forms. Like, why do I have 2D forms? Like, look there! It's obviously 2D! Hey, 2Ds. Cage? No, I can't die like this. Okay, it's okay. Okay, I cannot die like this. Oh, we have a good streak. I don't want to die. Red, look. Red. What? I'm going to die. I'm going to die soon. Going to die very soon. Okay, oh, this is gonna be really good. Present the fitness portion of course. Now you have seen a game over. That's how a game over is in this game. Let's try again. What? Okay. I can take one. Nothing. Oh. You finally did it, boy. Streak. Yes. Never gonna complete this level. And that's probably a place to go. This is an okay level. I'll give it up. It's an okay level. However, since because of here's the bets, I kind of don't like it, and that's because I died. I died. In Rayman 2. Press X to jump. Said no one ever. Excuse me? No, no, no. I can't die two times in one episode. Breathing in the room. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, we got the freezer. Okay, okay, okay. Yes. Interesting story? Nope. Okay. And that's the end of this episode. Yep. Nothing else. Bye. 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 Okay, I'm serious. We need to see each other another time. Bye. And everything. Bye. 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 Bye.